Here, people come to go internal, to explore your inner self, to be at calm, to be at peace with yourself, to understand life and life's process, to learn yoga.
I think Goa is a beautiful place, and especially Sharao Island, where this institute is located, is even more beautiful.
If you look around this property or you look around this very state, all you see is nature.
Like, you have good air, water, nature. What better can you ask for?
You can say yoga works on my mind. It keeps me happy. It keeps me peaceful, helps me think positive, keeps my body physically fit, because of which I'm not suffering from pain, not suffering from any kind of anxiety or dullness or, lethargy. Yoga has tremendous benefits. I mean, I can go on and on and on.
Yoga mein jo aapko flexibility milti hai mind mein aur body mein, which doesn't give you any other industry, I guess.
The area around here, the facilities given here, everything around, the vibe of this place.
So yes, that is why I'm here at the Yoga Institute, especially for the teacher's training course that we have. It's not like ordinarily learning yoga. It's more about learning to be an instructor, to be a teacher at a yoga institute.
हाँ, लाइफ में मतलब योगा करना चाहिए. जैसे योगा करने से बहुत सारी डिजीज है वो कम हो जाती है.
The discipline, the sutras, the study, the theory, so it has a lot.
So our day starts at 6:30 in the morning, because 7:30 we have our first class. So we have to, wake up, condition ourselves to be sure that we are mentally present in the class and, active and actually absorbing everything. So yeah, we get adequate time for leisure, for food, as well as the learning time is really great as well. Like, I think it's a very well-planned schedule. One of the other reasons I was really looking forward to this course is because of the fact that I saw that they were going to offer us 4 sattvic meals.
I was not knowing that it will be a great experience on the food per se as well.
And I think that the long-term benefits of sattvic food and sattvic lifestyles are so good that they outdo the pleasures that are out there in terms of junk food and everything.
Like Hansama said, suffering is within us. It is optional to suffer or not to suffer. So this is what I have learned from her, that it is just, an option to suffer or not to suffer. It's just up to the person.
I think as it is taught here, yoga is all about mind, body and soul coordination, and it teaches you to be happy with what you have while working for what you want. And I'm very happy to be here.